नमस्कार। As we all know that the summer season has started and birds need shelter in this season. So today I will teach how to make bird shelter and feeder. So we need the following items for this, like cardboard, scissors, paper cutter, pencil or marker, anyone you can take, compass, fevicol, stapler, 1.5 meter string, some beads or decorative items, acrylic colors, paintbrush, bowl, scale, 2 bottle caps, needle and thread, and a small broom stick. So first of all, we will take and cut 3 cardboard pieces, 1 piece of 5.5 inches into 17 inches and 2 pieces of 6.5 inches into 6.5 inches. So on first piece of cardboard, draw and cut a circle. I'm making a circle in the center of cardboard. And we will cut. First, I will use cutter. And then we can use scissors. So entry door is ready. Now we will mark cut lines on this cardboard with cutter so that we can fold our cardboard in the shape of cylinder, like this. Now just fold it. We can fold easily because of these cut lines, and we will paste this with the fevicol. Press it. And then use a stapler. Now we will draw cross lines on both cardboards. And mark the dot on both cardboards like this. On one cardboard, we will draw a circle. Now we will cut this circle. Now we will draw one diagonal line from the center and cut this line like this. Cut another line also. We will paste it with the Fevicol. And fix it with the stapler. Now time to paint our cardboards. So first I'm painting this with brown color. And now we will paint this bottom cardboard with green color. So our bottom cardboard is ready and we will paint center body. Now our coloring is complete. We make a small decorative string till the color dries up. Now we will connect all three pieces of cardboards with a long string. Just take your string . Fold it and watch it carefully. Just do like this. Make a loop like this and insert a small broomstick and we should keep our stick like this. Use Fevicol. Press it. Now we will fix two bottle caps for grains and water. And we will decorate our shelter with these two birds. Now we will tie our small hanging at the bottom side like this. Bird shelter is ready. Keep the grains and water. You can hang on any tree like this. I hope you liked it. Thank you.